egg donors receive complete anonymity. You'll be compensated for reasonable expenses incurred. You undergo a free gynaecological examination by one of our medical specialists. There is also very little time needed to be taken off from work, and there'll be no medical costs as these are all covered. You also have valuable face-to-face consultations with our experienced team members. Our clinic is proud to offer a no risk of ovarian hyperstimulation syndrome.
So in brief, ovarian hyperstimulation would mean that the ovary will produce many eggs. That's what the word hyper means. And when it produces many eggs, it enlarges. It starts to leak fluid into the abdominal cavity, and that leads to a whole host of problems and can lead to admission in ICU. We have arrived at a time and place where we can actually stimulate people today without worrying or having to worry about the development of ovarian hyperstimulation. So the general incidence of ovarian hyperstimulation over the past years has generally been about 2 to 5%, and that has come down to 0%, and that's purely due to the fact that we've changed the medication that we use in order to mature the eggs just prior to harvesting, which takes the risk of developing ovarian hyperstimulation completely out of the picture.
Having your eggs frozen immediately after retrieval allows you to donate on your own schedule. You do not need to wait for a recipient's cycle to be synchronized with your own, which is sometimes the longest part of the egg donation process for egg donors. VEDA is the only facility in South Africa that currently offers this service. Perhaps most significant of all, to many of our donors, is the profound sense of satisfaction and fulfillment that they experience. Through this altruistic gift of hope, you can eternally impact, transform, and positively change other couples' lives forever.